can make you, bake you, and shape you any of your heart desires. Here's a sample of what you can get for just $5. Whether it's your place or ours, we can custom cater your party with a price to fit any budget. It's a party. I was just sitting there, sweet and unassuming. And before I could even order, this garlic bread came to the table.
Complimentary, and it comes with every meal.
And I thought, be careful not to fill up before your meal comes. But at Rosario's, all this goes out a big garlicky window.
I think the key to the garlic bread tasting so good is that it's fresh.
They do make their own bread at Rosario's, which adds more for me to the charm factor. But it's second fiddle to that garlic cheese factor. They take the fresh garlic and they grind it up very finely.
All that garlic flavor is released when it's put through the grinder. It basically becomes kind of like a paste.
And they mix all the ingredients together. A little oregano,
fresh parsley, the chopped fresh basil, some salt,
the parmesan cheese, which is just kind of salty.
Some extra virgin olive oil.
And then a lot of butter.
We're glad you love our garlic bread so much, Alex. But honestly, there's no butter in it.
It's impossible.
Alex, I'm telling you.
I think they're trying to make it sound very romantic. Like a guy with a gondola and just some garlic. I'm not buying it. But anyway, they spread that all over the bread and then they rebake it. And you're off to the races. I take my first bite. At first it's kind of soft and supple. Then you get the juiciness of the olive oil with the garlic and all the flavors. Not only is this garlic bread good to eat on its own, but it's also good because, you know, you can work it into the format of a meal. I need the garlic bread to soak up the sauce. Maybe a little bit of extra cheese hanging out on the edge of a plate. You need your own basket of garlic bread when you go to this place. It's either that or a fight to the death. Really, the sun rises and sets on that bread.
Alex, I love garlic bread. You want garlic bread with a twist?
Every garlic knot.
The dish I'm talking about is garlic naan from Al Roar in Lawndale, California. Far and away, the best garlic dish I ever ate. Naan is traditional bread served in Pakistani cuisine. I found this dish reading about it the other week, and I was beckoned to Lawndale, not the place you would expect to find the finest Pakistani cuisine in Los Angeles. You dip this naan in any of the kind of gravies and sauces that they have in this place, and it takes you to a whole new world.
We use fresh garlic, good for the health, and that's why that's better.
You have naan, very similar.
I use flour, salt, sugar, and baking powder, and water.
You mix all that stuff together, you let it sit, then they make balls out of it and roll it out. At that point, they sprinkle fresh chopped garlic.
Cilantro on the top.
Slap that baby up to the tandoor oven. There's something about the oven that gives everything this unique smokiness. 50 seconds later, you got yourself garlic naan. And not just garlic naan. I'm telling you, the best naan I've ever had. Usually the naan comes last, and so you just kind of wait patiently. It's time to start grilling. It's bubbly, it's got a lot of herbs and crunch on it.
It's like a Pakistani version
We've changed how the world treats brain tumors, sickle cell, and leukemia.
And no family is ever turned away because they can't pay.
At St. Jude, we never stop searching for cures, ever.
Our groundbreaking research today could save the life of a child you know tomorrow. So if you have healthy children, give thanks.
Give thanks.
Give thanks.
Give thanks.
Dadas gracias.
Give thanks for the healthy kids in your life, and give to those who are not. Donate now at stjude.org, or shop wherever you see our magnifying glass.
Remember the meal, not the stain. Please drive on this. Clorox 2 Stain Fighter and Color Booster help you lose the stains and keep the color. So forget about the mess and dig into some delicious dishes this holiday season. Surround turkey with a velvety sweet potato souffle. Spinach gratin adds a warm, melty layer to classic cream spinach.